Let's put it in here. Oh, that one thing. Maybe it has some. That thing. Regardless, I guess I'll learn quite a bit more. Well, out we go. Right, I still need venom from. Also, abilities, shortcuts. So let's see. There's that place to explore and that place to explore. So let's go this way first. And let's get rid of this thing. Wait. Alright, that's taken already. At least we don't have the quest yet. Yeah, there's that. A lot of chests. Uh, 66 items to find. Yeesh, this place is huge. You wanted to use the blocks. Green blocks, you don't need to integrate some. I'm trans, they blend in pretty well. Not unlike a certain somebody. Oh, that's higher up. That doesn't really matter if I can't actually get that. Wait, is this might be what it opens? Sort of. There's another 10-30. Thank you. How did you do it last time? Seriously, how? I'm sure there's another way. I'm sure there's a different way to get there. Probably. Maybe. Possibly. Catching a bit of a that's all of the skeleton, the jellerics. Okay, so that just leads from the door. This on the other side. Oh, that needs to activate. Works. I get the feeling that's not how it was supposed to do that, but eh. Works. Fine. shortcut. Oh, that's the way up. And that's the way the other shortcut over there. This I'm not sure where it leads, but item! Which I almost didn't see. Oh, I need to fight. There we go. Item! And that's another shortcut. There's a lot of shortcuts here, aren't there? This leads to covered path, huh? Not exactly what I intended to do, but for sure, whatever. Only keeps fighting them police. Not this again! Ooh, cave. Tripping cave, huh? Well, found the drone. And a cube. And a bee. Yep. Guess we have to come here later. They can hold their weight. Yeah. The hell is that? Let's kill it! The atrocious angry is preparing for life, shooting and screaming at their victim. Oh, it's an angry. So, nothing we really need. Oh, hey, sure. How far does it plan to run away? You know what? Actually, no. We're already chasing it, but that's what finished taking. There we go. Was it worth it? No, not really. Not for just 3 experience. But hey, you monster. That's something, right? Let's not fight them again. I don't think they will want it. Oh, right, I'm not having any point in. Yeah, okay, so. That's the wet passage. What of these things? And more shortcuts and a chest. Would you look at the size of the tree? As expected of a jungle, the trees can grow to an astonishing size! Yes. Thank you. Oh, yeah, that's more of the whatever. So many items. Okay, first let's go back to the hidden passage. Mostly because there's no reason not to unlock this. And also because shortcut! I mean, you know, shortcut and also. Yeah. I don't think we can make that. This, however. Yay! One thing I can actually remove from here. Progress, sort of. This is where we need to go for quests and stuff. Hey! Ah, hello! I need a sticker that was sent to help me! Ah, I'm so excited! Your stickers are so cool and I have never worked with one! Yeah. Ah, I'm sorry, I should concentrate on the work. Important work with the help of a cool seeker. Yes, yes! I will use my tools here to examine the weather at different spots in this area. Wanna check for pollution and radiation, and take those samples when in. And well, you will have to protect me from angry denizens of the track that might appear. Yes, it's such a shame that we have to hurt them, but we've got no choice here. At least their dead bodies will return to the track and feed the new life, so it's okay. Anyway, I will prepare my son. Talk to me again when you're ready to go. Yes, speaking of which, first of all. Another mark! Hey there, Seeker. Are you ready to escort me around? Ah, my throat. Alright, let me prepare myself real quick. Good, I will mark the first spot I have to investigate. That's it, you can start now, and please protect me from angry critters, okay? Mm-hmm. Alright, let's do this! Careful, I hear something. Oh, whoops. I thought I was someone else! Those ice were kind of systems. Is he probably using ice? Approaching. aspetta, il rollio è Quanti ho sto fare? Più sono il morso a te. Io schifo un po'. She's taking quite a bit of damage. Let's try not to let that happen. She's almost dead. So close. Okay. Can I just... No. Oh well, I tried. Okay then. Just a ghost that apparently like really easy to handle. On to the next one. Too close to... Almost done. Yes, I am just letting my party deal with them while I'm shot. You know, other monsters sneaking in from behind. Yay! Okay, I got all the data We need for now. Right, you off seeker. I would love to chat a bit more with you, but I gotta bring the samples back to the HQ before more angry critters appear. So this means goodbye for now. Thanks again for everything, and good luck on your adventures. Bye. Okay, so, first of all, Leech. Leech that doesn't really take us anymore. Ah, yes, girl! Well, no, no, it's as far as the eye can see. Yeah, be upside, eh? And yeah, we totally need the power to get most of those things. That one, probably, maybe. And potentially that one. There's a shortcut button there. Way, and that seems to be about it. This doesn't really... That's closed off. Rite of passage. That doesn't ring a bell. Is that maybe one of the places we have been? All we can really do now is keep going, right? So, let's keep going. We should probably check the other quests. Let's see... Infested Jungle... Old Timber... Come back here... I think this one was... Well, not much we can do about it right now. Let's focus on... Reverse Vet, huh?